Today on Entertainment Circle, country girl Leah Seawright is chatting with us. Mickey Utley has feelings for someone. An exclusive with two cast members of In the Heights. Julie Ingram talks Dancing with Me. That and more ahead. Welcome to Entertainment Circle. I'm Sheila Paz and today we have an exciting show for you. Bienvenidos a Entertainment Circle. Yo soy Sheila Paz y tenemos un show emocionante para usted hoy. Julie Ingram is talking Dancing with Me. I don't know if she can dance, but she's talking about it. But first, we got 101 country girl Leah Seawright.
Watch.
How are you, Leah?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Good. We agreed to do the hair the same way
we
today.
Did. We called each other and... I wore my ponytail on the left, you wear yours on the right.
Left and right.
This would be my left, I hope.
Yeah.
It's been a long week.
This way it looked like this at the same way.
Yeah, that's it.
So tell me about this. Hold this.
Okay.
Okay.
La da da da. That is my album, Country Girl 101. And I'm going to bring you one back. I hope I have a pink one for you.
Oh, that would be great. Yeah. That would be great. So tell me about the album. What is the inspiration behind it?
Oh my gosh, it's just songs that I've wrote. There's 14 tracks on the album.
14?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, we're kind of old school, I think, about that. And 13 I wrote myself, just about, I'm from Fort Payne, Alabama, so it's about my life and the folks around me that I love. I write about their life too. But it's a very diverse album. You won't hear the same thing on every track. We do a lot of rock and country.
Well, if it's the same thing, then why have 14 songs?
Exactly. That goes without saying. But we do you know, some of them are a throwback to old country. Some of them are kind of modern country. Some of them are rocking country because I have a lot of musical influences. So I try to just culminate all that into the album. Tried to anyway.
Okay, good. So are you going to be touring with this album?
Yes, we do tour. We've got, they're booking, my booking agent is lining up our touring for the summer right now. But we're ready to hit it full swing. So hopefully I'll be coming to a town near you and can sing and show people what we do.
Well, you have to come to this town.
And this is only a couple hours away, so
yeah,
I'm here all the time anyway. I feel like I live in Nashville.
Well, that's great. We're just around the corner.
Yeah. Hey, and I've also heard that you do some extensive partying in your backyard, and I want to come to your house.
Okay, now too many people are listening to that. I'm going to have to move.
Yeah.
Well, you are invited.
Well, thank you. I'll be there. Now.
So, do you salsa?
No, but I would love for you to teach me because you look like you could tear it up.
Okay. Well, you'll be there at 5 o'clock. I'll teach you a few moves.
Okay. I'll do it. That'd be great.
Don't tell nobody else because otherwise Music Row completely will be my house.
They will. And what kind of shoes do you wear? Because there's no way I can dance in these.
No, I wear dancing shoes.
Okay, great, great.
So they have like suede bottoms, so they kind of like help you with your feet.
Yeah.
It's easier on your feet.
Yeah, thank God. I couldn't dance in heels like they do on the Dancing with the Stars shows. I could never do that.
Those are the kind of shoes I wear.
Oh, my Lord. I'm coming barefooted so that I don't have any shoes. Sorry.
How's you going to turn with those shoes?
I don't know. See, I don't know anything about salsa. You have to teach me. All the kind of salsa I know is the kind you eat with chips.
Okay, no, that is another kind of salsa. So, what is the plans, like, let's say, in 6 months, besides the tour?
6 months. We're shooting a video next month for our new single that's just come out to radio, On the Back Roads. And you guys, are you familiar with NASCAR?
Yes.
Okay. We have a NASCAR driver that'll be in the video.
AJ
Allmendinger. He drives for Richard Petty. And we're so excited about that. So that'll be coming out like in the next 3 months. So we're hoping it helps us kind of get a leg up And maybe we'll be in Nashville a lot more seeing you guys.
That is fantastic. Well, you come back and see us.
I will do. I will.
Thank you so much for stopping by, and have a good time on the road.
I will do that. Thank you.
Don't change the channel. We'll continue with more Entertainment Circle.
Yeah, they're too young to even know.